Integration by substitution, type 2. In this type 2, we'll integrate if the given integral is of the form integral of f dash of x by f of x dx. If the given integral is of the form integral of f dash of x by f of x dx, then we write its answer directly like this: log mod f of x plus c. We'll try to understand with these two problems. First, you observe this problem. This problem we can do by substitution method, or you can write this answer directly with little bit of simplification. First, I want to write the answer to this directly. At the end, I'll tell you how to do this problem by substitution method. That equal to integral of 1 divided by, you observe in the denominator, we can take x common. You take x common. If you take x common, it will be 1 plus log x dx. Now, this 1 divided by x, this x we can write like this. That equal to integral of 1 by x whole divided by 1 plus log x dx. The above step we can write like this: 1 by x divided by 1 plus log x dx. Now you observe that what is the derivative of 1 plus log x? See, d by dx of 1 plus log x. What is derivative of 1 plus log x? Derivative of 1 is 0 plus derivative of log x is 1 by x. So derivative of 1 plus log x is 1 by x. That means numerator is the derivative of denominator. So it is of which form? This is of this form: integral of f dash of x by f of x dx. So you can write its answer directly. What is the answer to this? Log mod f of x. What is f of x? 1 plus log x plus c. I hope you understand. If you want to do this problem by substitution method, at this point you take 1 plus log x equal to t and you do the substitution that we already done in previous classes. But every time it is not necessary to do this problem by substitution method. Later in this chapter, we need to write the steps directly to avoid lots of simplification. So you must know how to write the answers to these things directly. Now you see this problem, second problem, it is in the form of f dash of x by f of x dx. To understand this, first I'll differentiate this 9 minus 4x square. What is derivative of 9 minus 4x square? Derivative of 9 is 0 minus 4 into derivative of x square. Derivative of x square is 2x. That equal to minus 8x. So derivative of 9 minus 4x square is minus 8x. Derivative of 9 minus 4x square is minus 8x. But here only x is there. Minus 8 shortage is there. And we know that minus 8 is a constant. So you can write like this: that equal to integral of minus 8x divided by 9 minus 4x square. Here minus 8 we written, so we need to write minus 8 here also, right? So I multiplied numerator denominator with minus 8. That equal to minus 1 by 8 into, you observe, derivative of 9 minus 4x square is what? Minus 8x. What you identified? You identified that numerator is the derivative of denominator. That means it is of the form integral of f dash of x divided by f of x dx. In such cases, we can write the answer directly. What is the answer to this? Log mod f of x. What is f of x? 9 minus 4x square plus c. If you want to do this problem by substitution method, you take 9 minus 4x square equal to t and you proceed. But it is not necessary. If the given integral is of the form integral of f dash of x by f of x dx, we can write its answer directly. Just little bit of practice is required for such type of problems. Then you can write its answer directly. I hope you understand this class. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.